water we drink.
Water we drink and water we use to wash our vessels, clothes and shoes. With water we bathe and wash our hair. But what do we do when it isn't there? Shut the tap when you don't need it. Don't let water overflow.